సంభాషణతో ది గ్రేటెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ టైమ్ ని మన ముందుకు తీసుకొస్తున్నటువంటి డైరెక్టర్ వెంకట్ ప్రభు గారికి మేక్ సమ్ నాయిస్.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం, వణకం. ఇట్స్ గుడ్ టు బి బ్యాక్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్. తలైవా, ఎలా எப்படி இருக்கீங்க? நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா? ஓகே, செப்டம்பர் 5 செய்கிறோம். ஸோ கண்டிப்பாக யூ ஆல் என்ஜாய் த ஃபிலிம், நல்லா என்ஜாய் பண்ணுவீங்க. தியேட்டருக்கு வந்து இட்ஸ் அ ஹோல்சம் என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட். தளபதியை வந்து ஒரு புதுசாக பார்ப்பீங்க, நியூ ப்ரெசன்டேஷன் இருக்கும். ஸோ ஐ திங்க் யூ ஆல் என்ஜாய் த ஃபிலிம், இட்ஸ் அ ஹோல்சம். நாங்களே சொன்னால் இதே தான் சொல்லுவோம், இட்ஸ் வெரி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃபிலிம், இட்ஸ் அ நியூ கான்செப்ட் ஆஃப் ஸ்டோரி டெல்லிங். ஒன்லி திஸ் வி ஹாவ் டு சே, பட் யூ கம் அண்ட் சே வாட் த ஃபிலிம் வாஸ். ப்ளீஸ் கம் அண்ட் வாட்ச் ஆன் September 5th, another 3 days to go. I think you'll all enjoy the film, and I had a great experience working with Vijay sir, Prashant sir, Prabhu Deva sir, Jayaram sir, Mohan sir, lot of big star cast, Neha madam, Laila madam, Meenakshi, Vaibhav, Premji, Yogi Babu. It's a huge star cast film, and had a great time working with everybody, and they all made my life easy. So thanks to that. And it's a great honor. This is my first time working with AGS. This is my first film with AGS, and we've been talking for years now. I think over 3-4 years we've been talking of doing something together, and I'm so happy and glad it's your 25th film, and it's Talabadi's film, and thanks to you, Talabadi. So thanks to Talabadi, and idellame it all happened and fell in place, and it was a very I think we just did this film in 11-12 months. I think now 1 year la we finished the whole film. Actually this film Hollywood la panna it will take a long time, ana number budget nammalude, it's a regional film, and so soon I think enak adhula inspiration vandu Rajamouli sir dhaan. Rajamouli sir mattum eppadi avlo naal nenacha maadhiri edukkaraaru nu solli romba, so I'm a big fan of his. So September 5th, and thanks to UN for always being my hero, and thanks to my Premji, Vaibhav, and Arvind Akash, the whole lot back home, and thank you Maitri for doing this for us, for GOAT. Idhukku mela we cannot ask for anything more, and very very honored and happy sir. Thank you so much. I'm sure you will enjoy the film, and I wish all you all success to all of us. Then I want to thank Shreyas Media for arranging this, and our PRO Nikhil and Riya sir. So September 5th, please come and enjoy, and you will all have a great time. And I just want to wish Balayya garu 50 years completed in the industry. So I just want to wish on our GOAT behalf, Balayya garu ki vandu hearty wishes. Jai Balayya. So thank you very much, and I know you're going to ask me who is the GOAT of Tamil.
Yes sir, correct. Meer vachesaru flow loki.
So basically everybody's got, see, one part of the audience will like Pawan Kalyan, one part of the audience will like Mahesh Babu, one part of the audience Chiranjeevi garu. Everybody has their own probably I grew up watching Chiranjeevi garu's films.
Okay.
And later only I started watching Pawan garu's films. And now I'm watching Ram Charan's films. So it's generation wise, I think it keeps on changing time wise, I think. I think GOAT is Balayya garu.
Jai Balayya. అది మీరు అప్పటి నుంచి అది అన్నారు నాకు వినిపించింది, బట్ ఫైనలీ వెంకట్ ప్రభు గారితో చెప్పిద్దామని చెప్పి వెయిట్ చేశాను అన్నమాట. అది సంగతి, మా వాళ్ళు దానికోసం ఎదురు చూస్తున్నారు. బట్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సార్ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ హియర్. మిమ్మల్ని స్టేజ్ మీదే ఉండవలసిందిగా రిక్వెస్ట్ చేస్తున్నాం. నౌ ఆర్ మైత్రి డిస్ట్రిబ్యూటర్స్ నుంచి ఇక్కడ ఉన్నటువంటి శశి గారిని రవి గారిని వేదిక మీద జాయిన్ అవ్వాల్సిందిగా కోరుతున్నామండి. గట్టిగా చప్పట్లతో ఈ సినిమాని తెలుగులో